I've all come from the same place. It seems like everybody has one turnover, but Miami has turned over themselves. Most of their turnovers have been more of the forced variety, but I don't care how to keep it.
So it's not like they're not low cap away. Miami ball, 5 turnovers for the Tigers. North Carolina is still scoring, despite the other issues they've had. They're averaging over 81 points a game.
They've been scoring, but they haven't been.